Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Eric Northman. I'm a tax-paying American and small business owner in the great state of Louisiana. I also happen to be a vampire. Now, in the past year, there's been a lot of inflammatory talk from politicians warning their constituents not to trust vampires. But think about it for a second. Who would you rather trust? A vampire or a politician? The truth is, vampires are as different from each other as humans are because we were humans. And we ask only to be treated as such. We welcome you into our world as well. We're always more than happy to serve humans here at Fantasia. And I don't mean for dinner.